That's definitely the best cover so far on this tour.